people who caused this ending and the separation in between the two of you, and who are the actual cause of this loss that you're experiencing at this present, are receiving their karmic consequences and are now shivering under their boots, because the karmic repercussions are now showing themselves up in their life for the way they've treated you, for the way they've abused you, for the way they've targeted you and harmed your connection.